Hi there, my name is Lens, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can clean up your Note 8 and Note 9. And this will work basically for any Samsung Galaxy device, especially the latest versions. So it will work for the S10 as well. You want to go to settings. You can see that we have device maintenance, so you want to go here. You want to use this as well. This is very helpful, and this phone is 77 out of 100, which is pretty good still, but we are going to optimize the device. So we just optimize the device and free up about 343 megabytes to be exact. You can see 3 background apps close. So this is a very good thing to do to clean your device and keep it well optimized. And as you can see, it is saying to us that your device has been optimized and it is at 100% excellent. Another way we can do so is by going into apps. And I am inside of apps. So for example, I am going to go to Facebook. Because I use Facebook regularly, you want to go to storage. Because I use Facebook regularly, this will somehow accumulate use data from Facebook, from history of pages, and even your login information will be saved. So if you want to clear up those data, and it's also called cache, we can go right ahead and we can just clear the data and also delete those unwanted stuff there. And you can look and see that all the information from 200 and something megabytes is gone. It is now 57.01 megabytes. So this is very useful to clean up your device and to save space. I am going to go at another app that I normally use. I haven't been really using much of our apps, but I'm going to YouTube. I use YouTube a lot. So you want to go to storage inside of YouTube. So when you are in YouTube, you want to go to storage. And as you can see, I use YouTube a lot, and I have over 399 megabytes there, and I am going to clear the data here. Clear the data that would delete the account as well from YouTube, as in my login information account from my YouTube. I don't want to do that. I want to remove all the history from my YouTube, which is actually taking up 400 megabytes. So I am going to clear the cache, and it is now zero. So this is how you can clean up your device for your Samsung Galaxy phones and also for other Android devices. So all the apps that you have on your phone, even especially movie apps, and also another app there is the internet browser, as we will be using that daily at times. You go into the internet browser there and you want to go to storage. We want to clear the data here as well. So I am going to clear data. Unnecessary data there is now deleted. So this is how you can clean up your Samsung Galaxy device. My name is Lens, and I just would like you guys to subscribe to my channel for more tech videos, and make sure to hit the bell icon when you do so. I'm out.